and from class 4A. Today I am going to explain about process of digestion. Digestion starts with our mouth. The teeth break the solid food into smaller pieces. The saliva gets mixed with these particles. The food goes through the food pipe to the stomach. The stomach with its movements breaks the nutrients into smaller, simpler form by adding juices. The food in the stomach becomes like a thick soup and passes it to the small intestine. The small intestine is a long coiled tube. The liver and the pancreas pass their juices to the intestine, which helps in complete digestion of nutrients. The liver secretes bile, which helps to digest fat. The simpler form of nutrients is mixed with the blood. The undigested food goes into the large intestine. The blood vessels in the walls of the large intestine absorb the extra water and carry it to the kidneys. The semi-solid waste is thrown out of the anus. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all. My name is Srivala. I am studying in 4th class. I am going to tell about a coast. A coast is a vast stretch of land along the sea. India has a widespread of coastline. It stretches up to 7,000 kilometers, crossing West Bengal.
Today I am telling about parts of a leaf. A flat part of a leaf is leaf dead. Leaf is attached to the stem by stall. Each leaf has generally main veins called metric and many side veins. Thank you.
My name is Navachetanya. I am from 4A. Today I am telling about types of angles. There are 4 types of angles. Acute angle, obtuse angle, right angle and straight angle. I am telling obtuse angle. An angle whose measure is less than 180 degrees and greater than 90 degrees. Examples: 101 degrees, 120 degrees, 140 degrees and 175 degrees. We can change the clock 350. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, my name is Isaget. I am studying in 4th day. Today I am telling about angle. When the two rays meet at a point, an angle will form. We will call that the angle is vertex. AB and AC are called arms. Thank you.
Agriculture and livestock. Agriculture is, India is mainly an agriculture country. Agriculture is the
respected teachers and parents, my name is Ananda. I'm going to tell about national animal. Our national animal is Royal Bengal Tiger. The tiger is symbolic grace, agility and strength, power. It is an endangered special tiger. Tiger is numerous national parks and wildlife sanctuary. Thank you.
Good morning, parents, teachers, and my dear friends. My name is Mohammed Arman Khan. I am studying in 4th day. Today I am going to tell about matter of solid, liquid, gases. Solid has a fixed shape and
all. My name is Kritika and studying in 4th day. I am speaking about
solids, liquids and gases. Solids have defined, solids have fixed shape and size. It cannot change its shape or size easily when it's moved. The molecules of solids are tightly packed. It is hard to get example. Table 3 and stone. Liquids have defined volume, but they do not have dimension. Example, gas. Juices, water and milk. Gases do not have shape or size of its own. The molecules of gases are very far from each other. Example, balloons, tire. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Amudit. I'm studying in 4th. I am telling about right angle. An angle is whose measure is exactly 90 degrees is called right angle. We should see in clock 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock. Thank you.
Transport and communication. There are 4 types of transport. They are roadways, railways, waterways, airways.
Okay, I'll do it. You can do it.
These are important to travel one place to another place. Roadways. India has a wide internet of roads. They link to every village, town, city in our country. The Grand Trunk Road is the one of the oldest and largest road. It was built by Emperor Sher Shah Suri in 1542. This road connects to eastern and western regions of Indian subcontinent. Railways. India has the largest railway system in Asia and it is the 4th largest railway system in the world. The first railway office was started in India in 1853. Between Mumbai and Thane. It covers a distance of about 34 kilometers. In olden days, there was only steam engine, train and
steam engine and goods train
carry stones, coal, etc. Steam engine train carries passengers. Waterways. The waterways are the oldest means of transport in the world. Indian waters are very ancient. Boat or ship can carry passengers. Boat and ship are very huge. Like we can travel in it. The Ganga and Brahmaputra rivers. We can travel in it. The Ganga and the Brahmaputra are also the major inland. A boat can also carry resources in a
seaport.
A passenger ship can carry 3,000 passengers at a time. Aeroplane is a air transport. Aeroplane can carry 10 to 800 There are more than 20 international airports in India, and the most important of them are Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata and Bengaluru. There are also more airways Jet Indigo, Space Jet, Airgo, Spice Jet, Airgo, etc. Communication. There are so many ways to communicate. We can communicate with telephone, internet, telegram, letters, radio, newspaper, etc. Thank you. Rights and duties. The Constitution of India is the longest written constitution in the world. It is a rules our country. Our constitution came into effect on 26 January 1950. Democracy is a form of government in which people have an equal say in the decision and that affects their needs. Democracy means government of the people, by the people and for the people. India is the largest democracy in the world. Fundamental rights. Our constitution provides creating fundamental rights to all the citizens of India. Some of them are the following. Right to equality. All the citizens are equal, irrespective of caste, religion and etc. Right to freedom. Freedom means absent to constitution. This indicates the right to freedom of space and expression. The right to move freely and reside in any part of the country. Right to freedom of religion. Religion freedom is provided up to all citizens. All people have the right to practice professional and religion of the choice. Their choice. Culture and education rights. This right constitutes the citizens of India the right to maintain their own culture and language. Fundamental duties. Apart from the fundamental rights given by the Constitution of India, it has given a set of duties. These are called fundamental duties. Some of them are the following. Respect the Constitution and its principles. Respect the flag. Respect the national flag and national anthem. Help to keep the country united. Treat all citizens as equal. Take care of the public property. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Amudit. I'm studying in 4th. I am telling about right angle. An angle is whose measure is exactly 90 degrees is called right angle. We should see in clock 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock. Thank you.
India is mainly an agriculture country. Agriculture is the
Yeah.
I am telling about types of angles. There are four types of angles: acute angle, right angle, and straight angle. I am telling about acute angle. An angle is measured is greater than 0 degrees or less than 90 degrees is called acute angle. We can see acute angle in the block when it is developed for 10 minutes. Thank you. My name is Rishik. I am studying in 4th day. Today my topic is seasons of India. We have 5 seasons of India: summer, monsoon, winter, autumn, spring. Summer season the weather is hot. In monsoon it started to rain. In winter season the weather is very cool. In autumn the leaves will shed the leaves. In spring flowers will blow. Thank you.
One and all, my name is Rishi Ajit. I am from class 4th. I am speaking about safety at home. First, accident occurred due to carelessness. Falls also comes under accident. Falls are the most common kind of accident at home. To avoid such accident, always keep the floors of your house clean and dry. Take special care in the bathroom. Do not rush up or down the stairs. You can fall down. Do not scatter toys, balls and papers on the floor. Use ladder or a stool to reach something placed high. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all. My name is Aditya. I am studying in 4th. Today I am telling about... Railway. India has the largest railway in Asia. The fourth started in Asia. Largest in the world. The first railway started in 1853. About 34 kilometers. Railways are the transport of 1.7 meters. Thank you.
I am talking about the structure of an egg. All bird eggs has same substance. It has a white covering called shell. Inside shell, a white jelly material is present. Is called albumen. The middle of the egg yolk is present. The chick grow inside the yolk. Thank you.
Example: table, trick, and book. Liquid have a definite volume, but they do not have a definite shape. The molecules in the liquid are little bit far. Example: milk, juice, and water. A gas has no shape and size. The molecules in the gases are loosely arranged, so it flows easily and rapidly than a liquid. Example: oxygen cylinder, balloon, and tire. Thank you.
My name is Sanchitra Vashini. I am studying in 4A. Today I am going to tell about Indira Priyadarshini Gandhi. Indira Priyadarshini Gandhi, the daughter of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and Kamala Nehru, was born on November 19, 1917 at Prayagraj. Her grandfather Motilal Nehru and her father Jawaharlal Nehru were famous Indian national leaders who
fought for the freedom of our country from the British rule. Thank you.
Good morning to everyone. My name is Sujay Kumar. I am studying in 4th grade. Today I am telling about an angle. When two rays or two line segments meet at a point, an angle is formed. The two rays that form an angle are called arms. The common endpoint of the arms of an angle is called vertex. Example 3-5 p.m. Thank you.
For class, today I am telling about safety on the road. While you are crossing the road, use zebra crossing. Do not run on the road or play on the road. Use helmet while you are driving. Do not drunk on drive. Use helmet while you are driving. Safety rules. Red means stop, yellow means go, green means go. Use safety rules. Thank you.
Today I am telling about agriculture and livestock. Agriculture. India is mainly an agriculture country. Agriculture is the